Greater Good Science Center, Wikipedia Audio. The Greater Good Science Center, located at the University of California, Berkeley, is an interdisciplinary research center devoted to the scientific understanding of individual happiness, compassion, strong social bonding, and altruistic behavior. The center was started in 2001 and serves to conduct research and to translate and disseminate research for the general public. Until 2009, the center published the online magazine Greater Good, and the center also produces podcasts on its research findings. The Greater Good Science Center, or also known as the dwells into studying fields such as psychology, sociology, and neuroscience of well-being, and teaches skills that foster a thriving, resilient, and compassionate society. The Greater Good Science Center follows a mission which involves themselves in the commitment of scientific research and practice. The GGSC sponsors groundbreaking scientific into social and emotional well-being while helping people apply their research to their personal and professional lives. Since 2001, the Greater Good Science Center has been at the upfront of a up-and-coming scientific movement to explore what makes an individual ultimately happy, in hopes of advocating the importance of happiness, well-being, and ultimately trying to convey to people to participate in altruistic behavior in order to advocate a scientific meaningful life. While most of GGSC's work focuses on research in the psychological department, their ultimate goal is larger than the individual. Cultural shifts are advocated across the organizations in the ways people view human nature, understanding the origins of true happiness while promoting a kinder and more compassionate society. The following dates depict the achievements and/or important dates that the Greater Good Science Center retrieved from 2001 to 2016. 2001, Berkeley Center for the Development of Peace and Well-Being is founded by Thomas and Ruth Ann Hornaday, under founding director Dr. Keltner. Core Beliefs. 2002, Center awards its first research fellowships. 2004, Greater Good Magazine publishes its first print issue. 2006, Greater Good reaches 5,000 magazine subscribers. Organization is renamed the Greater Good Science Center. 2007, launch of Half Full Parenting blog, created by Christine Carter, Ph.D. 2009, Greater Good relaunches as an online magazine. GGSC initiates its Science of a Meaningful Life seminar series, with support from the Quality of Life Foundation. 2010, publication of two anthologies of Greater Good articles, The Compassionate Instinct and Are We Born Racist? 2011, 1 million plus website visitors, 2 million plus website page views, GGSC launches its Expanding the Science and Practice of Gratitude initiative, funded by the John Templeton Foundation. 2012, GGSC launches its education program, with support from the Einhorn Family Charitable Trust, to meet the needs of K-12 education professionals who want to apply the science of social-emotional well-being to their work. 2013, the GGSC's education program hosts its first Summer Institute for Educators. The GGSC hosts its first major conference, Practicing Mindfulness and Compassion. Goals/Long-Term Aims. 2014, the Science of Happiness online course begins, enrolls more than 125,000 students in its first run. 2015, GGSC launches Greater Good in Action, an online clearinghouse of the top research-based practices that foster happiness, resilience, kindness, and connection. 2016, 5.5 million website visitors, 10 million plus page views. Dr. Keltner, psychology professor and director of the Greater Good Science Center at UC Berkeley. For the last 30 years has been researching human emotions, starting with micromovements of facial muscles and more recently the relationship between powerlessness and health outcomes. Having also written books and co-created one of the most popular MOOCs in the country. Keltner started to study psychology around the time that the belief that the methodology of psychological analysis changed dramatically from having implications that the human brain functioned primarily rationalizing and pure facts to toward more of an emotional revolution. Keltner dealt with anxiety throughout his life while growing up and thus set him on his goal to finding what he describes as the greater good, and what that meant to Keltner was ultimately happiness. Major inspiration was also taken from the hit series TV show known as Lie to Me, in the sense that Keltner found influence what could potentially be a discovery into figuring out how humans truly feel even when one does not realize how they feel, and that was by analyzing microemotions, which was what the show was based off. Microemotions were an idea proposed by the show Lie to Me, in that microemotion were a way for people to express how they truly felt like by using their facial expression seconds after the cause. Keltner felt that there was a study to be conducted and implications that could be made from microexpression, and so Keltner was inspired to find an answer. Soon after Keltner's daughter had passed away from cancer and after the events of 9/11, Keltner opened the organization known as Greater Good Science Center. Keltner proposed that he did not want the organization to become just another academic center just for sponsoring meetings. Keltner truly wanted to find the greater good in happiness and promote others to share the kindness and gratuity with others by exploring techniques and doing so with science. The center produces two podcasts, The Greater Good and Happiness Matters. Greater Good Magazine was a quarterly magazine published by the center, edited by Professor Dr. Keltner of the University of California, Berkeley, and journalist Jason Marsh. The magazine highlighted scientific research into the roots of compassion, altruism, and empathy, and included stories of compassion in action, providing a bridge between social scientists and parents, educators, community leaders, and policy makers. The magazine had been nominated by the Utney Reader as one of the top independent publications in the country. Milestones/highlights achieved. Dr. Keltner. Podcasts and print magazine. Notes.